comes a flood every 100 years. You expect it when you live here, but something's changed. It's hard to explain. In the last year we got two. The Bible says don't build your house on the mud, the blood, or the sand. You can say we did, but we did not. Our rock is our fellow man. We will rise through the water line. We will rise through the water line. Before the next day comes, by the noonday sun, we will rise through the water line. Water comes, there's nothing you can do. And it's comforting to know that someone's praying for you. The state is just an island of its own. And we know that sometimes that island is our home. And reporters come and they photograph an old soul getting into a fishing craft. And they stand and ask, why do you live here? If you have to ask, then you won't.